Would you mind coming over here?
Tis in caverns. Such as these that monsters thrive. Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious. Of course.
We ought to keep watch. Lest we be set upon from behind.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling it will be worth the climb.
Master, I believe I can. Might I be of assistance?
Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
What a glorious success!
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Wait a moment.
Over here, if you please.
Written.
Would you mind? We've got to access. We have no means of exploiting our enemy.
Poison!
Would you mind coming over here? Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
We cannot break it from this side.
True enough. Allow me to open your chest.
So, another comes seeking to inter me. Yet your wicked schemes will avail you not, Watching One. Time and again have you sent unto me your minions. Yet repel them I have, and so I shall anew, till I might claim the true world as mine own. Why do you? This battle shall be o'er, afore it has even begun! You seek not my death. Then you are not of the Watching One. I am Rothas, founder of the Kingdom of Vermund. And you appear to be arisen. Tell me your reason for coming here. God's sway. Speak you of those trinkets conjured by the wizards of Batal? Even from these depths, I have beheld the Batali scuttling about, gathering their fragments. 'Tis a baleful, maddening act to transmute the fractured souls of Arisen into such frivolous baubles. That which you seek is a soul much like your own. Yet rarely will you find one intact, for splinters are all the remain of those pitiful Arisen who were bade come here by the Watching One to end me. The flesh may rot, the soul fragment, yet power. Power endures, and 'twould seem the Batali seek to augment this power through their perverted arts. Though to what nefarious end, I know not. Yet 'tis folly, the frolicking of children. Such a trinket could ne'er hope to fell the dragon, let alone the watching one. I know little of your intent, but I sense in you a powerful will, a will that urges you towards fulfillment of some great feat. I shall grant you this blade. It too is the soul of an arisen, mine own, in fact, refined in purest dragon blood. Alas, the ages have taken their toll. 'Tis as withered as mine own flesh, yet mayhap the Batali's profane magics would be capable of drawing forth its latent potency. If that is what you seek, arisen, then go on to their stronghold. I believe 'tis there you shall find the means to achieve it.